I bought a fake Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra from Amazon for $72. Let's see how the fingerprint sensor works. So you go to the app called Fingerprint, and once you're there, you turn touchscreen fingerprint on, and then you set up the fingerprint. I have a feeling this is ultra inaccurate. Let's set up my thumb, test my thumb, and then see if it works for other fingers. Oh, nice. Now my index. Now my knuckle. My nose? If my cat's paw can unlock this with my fingerprint, I'm done. Modern!